And that's how you take down a World War II-era Soviet monument symbolizing the friendship between Russia and Ukraine. With the Russian invasion well into its second year, people in Ukrainian cities like Lviv aren't exactly feeling the love for their Russian neighbors.